The maintenance of old rolling stock material is always interesting news, not only at the Railway Museum at Bochum-Dahlhausen. But now we are going to visit professionals and report on maintenance of diesel locomotives at the workshop of Neustrelitz. The repatriation of Class 221 from Greece made Ostmecklenburgische Bahnwerke, OMB, at Neustrelitz famous even among the most uninformed diesel locomotive fanatics. From then on, from time to time, the next revised 221 is leaving the workshop. Chairman Dr. Wolfgang Bacher. Two years ago, EBW, the Eisenbahnbewachungsgesellschaft, took over the V270-06. The locomotive is being operated over the 2 years and the owner is fully satisfied with the engine, so that they ordered two next locomotives at Neustrelitz workshop. These locomotives will be equipped the similar way as the first one, 270-06, what means remotorization and modernization of the engine. We shall deliver these locomotives at late autumn 2007. As the locomotive's engines are to be upgraded to the latest state-of-art, the frames of the two locomotives have to be modified, otherwise the new oil sumps could not be fitted. The statics have been calculated accordingly so that there is no objection against fitting new engines MTU-12V4000. Rusty metal sheets are exchanged against new ones so that the new owner will be as much satisfied with the external view as he would be getting a new locomotive. The workshop Neustrelitz derived from the work hall of the overhaul workshop Neustrelitz that had been newly founded in 1973 and had been busy already during the Reichsbahn times for all kinds of repair work. This is why up to now we find here first above all locomotives of the former Deutsche Reichsbahn. This is 232-037 called Yvonne, being built in 1974 at Lugansk. This Ludmilla is property of Teltow-based Eilt Company. The abbreviation means rail, logistics and transportation. Heavy everyday service at Ecostal stamps its marks at 242-001, a locomotive originally being part of Tobias Richter's rolling stock collection at maintenance workshop Arnstadt. Being a prototype, it was intended to be witness of the 4,000 horsepower strong V300 class, but the locomotive came back into service and will probably serve against steel trains once the main overhaul is done. This is the engine of 232-550 of Deutsche Gleis and Tiefbau LTG, a DGT, a daughter company of Deutsche Bahn. Class 232 remained loyal to Neustrelitz, though now the workshop with its over 100 employees is part of the British Arriva company, who is an active player all over Europe. Dr. Wolfgang Bacher. Neustrelitz is a workshop being closely connected to Class 232, that is the big Ludmilla, but also with the Holzroller Class 109. And today, for example, we have three variations of that class here in our company. The reason is that the Neustrelitz workshop, out of its history, dealt with a large range of classes, what is our benefit up to today. Our employees are able to work on most different classes, and customers fancy this and give us the job. Besides the Holzroller, also these DB vehicles are to be maintained. These yellow dots are vehicles of DB Network. Many years ago, Neustrelitz workshop started to maintain them and they returned to us until now. Our employees gathered good knowledge about these uncommon today vehicles. We know them. This is why over the whole of Germany, Neustrelitz workshop is required for such jobs. Aside the Wismut V60 coming from Ronneburg, a museum train has almost passed the overhaul. This is a very special vehicle. It was built at Westwaggon Cologne and run in Luxembourg until 1994. Nowadays, it is property of Luxembourg's Heritage Authority and is maintained as a monument of industrial heritage. At Neustrelitz, this rail bus received a complex restoration. For example, we welded new bracings and renewed the interior, installed the latest safety equipment including rail radio system and PZB90, so that the vehicle will be allowed to operate in the whole Benelux region. The beginning of May 2007, the CFL rail bus headed home from Neustrelitz, where employees had baptized the train Rosa Luxemburg. Maybe this name will remain at home during future operation. Our Video Express has reached its end for another time. This was edition 86. We have congratulated the Ruhr Region Museum at Dahlhausen at its 30th anniversary and wish them all the best for the next 30 years. You don't have to wait that long. Our next Video Express returns to you within 2 months' time. So long and tschüss.
In ungefähr 2 Monaten. Machen Sie es gut. Bis denn und tschüss.
Ludwiller gut, Rio Grande noch besser.